么这样的一次军事演习对于菲律宾方面会带来多大程度的触动？那么菲律宾又会在一个什么样的程度上给出台湾方面满意的答复？那么今天呢，我们就邀请到了两岸的两位嘉宾，就这样一些话题来进行讨论。
And I will fight back against so-called right to work. Right to work is wrong for workers and wrong for America. Now, having said all this, why aren't I 50 points ahead, you might ask?
Holy shit!
Well, the choice for working families has never been clearer. I need your help to get Donald Trump's record out to everybody. Nobody should be fooled.
那么这样的一次军事演习对于菲律宾方面会带来多大程度的触动？那么菲律宾又会在一个什么样的程度上给出台湾方面满意的答复？那么今天呢，我们就邀请到了两岸的两位嘉宾，就这样一些话题来进行讨论。那么这样的一次军事演习对于菲律宾方面会带来多大程度的触动？